Hello, Brownsburg High School. Thanks for watching BHS TV. Today is Monday, December 7th. I'm Gavin Ramsey.
And I'm Rowan Brown, and here's what's going on at BHS. The BHS orchestras will hold their winter concerts tomorrow evening at BHS. The theater will be for parents only, but you can watch the performances live on bcsc.tv starting at 6 o'clock. Orchestra students, please get your parents their tickets and take your uniforms home today. Parents will enter door 15 Tuesday night. BSO will perform at 6, Freshman Orchestra at 7, and Philharmonics at 8.
Last week, Dr. DeGay presented a few BHS students with awards from the Hendricks County Art Show. Congratulations to Kara Plou, who won a Juror's Award in the Painting and Drawing category, Peyton Drain, who won both a Juror's Award and an Honorable Mention in the Print and Photo category, and Skylar Atkins, who won a Juror's Award and Best of Show in the 3D Sculpture and Ceramic category.
One of the things I think is most important is that we promote creativity, and we look at all the kids and we try to figure out what you're good at and what you want to try to figure out and accomplish at Brownsburg High School. And you guys have proven, whether it's photography, whether it's 3D or whether it's 2D art, skills are abound in our students and our staff. And so on behalf of both, I say congratulations to you three. Thank you, and a great job well done.
Next week will be a Winter Spirit Week for BHS students. Here are your dress days starting next Monday with Flannel Day. Tuesday will be Holiday Wear, Wednesday is Ugly Sweater, and Thursday is Pajama Day. As always, please make sure your attire meets school dress code guidelines.
The Anime Club will be holding a holiday party next Tuesday, December 15th after school until 4:30 in Ms. Fritz's room, C1 410. Anyone is welcome to join. They will also be doing a white elephant gift exchange, so please bring an anime-themed gift of less than $20 if you wish to participate.
Are you interested in purchasing a yearbook? Please visit www.yearbookordercenter.com with the code 40408 to purchase. Also, please follow them on Instagram to receive updates and participate in polls and nominations that will appear in the yearbook at BHS Tempo Yearbook.
With Christmas coming up, Curtis Fondon decided to take a deeper look into the magical performance.
With the magical dinner coming up, we wanted to take a closer look with how the production is going to change this year.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch.
This show has been different this year, starting with the location. It's at the high school. It's going to be in the auditorium now. Instead of bringing over the big castle that we've used for, probably the last few decades, we're using a digital set with the technology we have here at the auditorium now.
This year it's a lot different because we all have masks on. We all have to be apart, which kind of messes up the music because we can't really blend as well.
How did you feel when you got elected?
It was just really nice to see that my hard work, to the choir just paid off.
I felt very supported and just really exciting to be a bigger role and a bigger part of the dinner this year.
You should look for another queen.
Some comedical aspects I'm going to introduce. I'm working on a jester voice that's going to be really high-pitched. Do some jumps, do some exaggerated gestures just to make the audience feel really at home, you know?
We're working on our lines, getting our stuff down, and eventually we'll be ready to perform.
What kind of king am I? Well, I'm a fun king. Everybody likes me.
Even though you can't watch it in person, you can still watch it live at bcsc.tv at 7:30 on Saturday, December 12th. Hope you enjoy the show, and good luck to all the performers. Curtis Vaughn, BHS TV.
Thanks, Curtis.
That's a real bummer that we won't be able to see it in person this year.
Yeah, I was looking forward to it. Now it's time for sports. Hey, Summer, what do you have for us today?
Hey, guys. It was a very busy weekend for BHS athletics. Let's start with the boys basketball team, who finally got their season underway. On Friday night, the guys hosted Franklin Central in an HCC matchup. The guys kept the game close throughout, but in the end, the Flashes pulled away for a 67-50 win. Quentin Bragg led the team with 16 points and 2 assists, followed by Elijah Diallo with 11 points and 2 rebounds. Tyree Lackey and Kaylin Carroll added 7 points each. On Saturday morning, the guys hosted Gary 21st Century in the Sneakers for Santa shootout. The Dogs earned their first win of the season, 66-47, and were once again led by Quentin Bragg with 17 points and 3 assists. Luke Lacey added 8 points, 8 rebounds, and 5 assists. Elijah Diallo had 11 points and 3 rebounds. Nice job, guys. Here's a look at the upcoming sports schedule. Tomorrow night, the girls' JV and varsity basketball teams will host Noblesville, and Friday, all 3 teams will head to Carmel. The boys' JV and freshman basketball teams will travel to Plainfield tomorrow, and the JV and varsity travel to Attucks on Wednesday. The swimming and diving teams will travel to Avon tomorrow night and then host the Bulldogs Relay on Saturday. And the wrestling team is back on the mat this Thursday when they host Avon. That match will be broadcasted on bcsc.tv. Good luck to everyone in action this week. That's it for sports today. Back over to you guys.
Thanks, Summer. That's all we've got for you today, BHS. Thanks for watching.
Have a great day, and we'll see you on Wednesday.